Democrats cannot win their argument on the merits. They cannot win on precedent, so they must search and destroy. Don Lemon said the quiet part out loud last night. He said this: we're going to have to blow up the entire system if the president does his job as outlined in the Constitution. That's the difference between Republicans and Democrats. We fight to protect the system. We fight to protect the Constitution. When Democrats say outright, we are going to blow up the entire system because we do not get our way.